This is an 80 amp Laguna alternator. There's the positive. Chassis is negative. Earth is negative, I should say. Excite it with this one. Leave that on there all the time, or just connect that there all the time, I should say. It won't throw out anything unless you connect it to a battery first. Then you can disconnect the battery if there's already a load on it, like an inverter or something. That's simple, that one. This one that came off of an old Ford Fiesta only needs the positive connecting to this terminal and a negative earth. I've never touched these at all. I know one goes to the charge light, but that doesn't worry me. I've got an amp meter on the front so I can see if I'm producing charge. Again, you still need to tap a 12 volt battery across the terminals just to excite the coils.